I can't stop thinking about Greg Noll.
And thumbs.
I said I can't stop thinking about Greg Noll. And thumbs. Did you know Greg Noll once had an employee saw off his thumb at his surfboard factory? Took him to the hospital. The doctor said he couldn't sew it back on. So what did Greg do? Greg stole that thumb from one of the nurses, took it back to the factory, put it into a cup of resin, and turned it into
a paperweight. Find out more at hoststevie.com/blog.